Hello, I'm Tava, the director of the Oklahoma Film and Music Office. Welcome or welcome back to our monthly newsletter called Now Playing. So while the leaves are starting to change outside in the state of Oklahoma here in October, inside many Zoom rooms and walls like these, there are so many exciting new developments in the workforce and infrastructure space here in film and television. So let me tell you where I'm standing. I am in the very first soundstage on campus at the Green Pasture Studio in Spencer, Oklahoma. The Oklahoma Film and Television Academy is based here, and they opened their doors last month for film training courses. They also launched a Film Crew 101 podcast series that we invite you to plug into once you take and listen to all of those podcasts to learn about every single department and position in these industries. Our office this month is offering 100 free scholarships for people to get certified and to level up their level of understanding for the film and television industry. So read more about that, apply, tell your friends, share this information. And lastly, the music industry is still growing here in Oklahoma. Read about how Red Dirt Relief Fund raised over $11,000 in one evening of Skinner Fest, streaming live local music. The Tower Theater launched, and we're proud to support a music educational series. So there's no time to waste. Learn, get to work, grab your tools, join the action. There's a lot happening here in Oklahoma that we're excited for you to read about in this newsletter. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next month.